Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome on stage Parth Samthaan.